You're here to listen, Bill and Tara, as they proclaim their love for each other by uniting their lives forever in a wonderful commitment, in a wonderful sacrament that isn't just about them. It's about them becoming a light to all around, sharing the love that God grows within them with everyone else. This is a wonderful time with your friends and your family before the Lord that you make these vows that begin this life of love. It'll have its ups and downs, but always if you deal with the downs, you go higher in the ups. It's the way that God works in us. We learn from our struggles.
To be faithful to you in good times and bad, and in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
The church shares your joy and warmly welcomes you, together with your families and friends, as the day you establish between yourselves a lifelong partnership.
Tara, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And now, I introduce you to Tara and Bill Freeman.